Hudson County View is on site for the building implosion for Montgomery Gardens buildings 3, 5, and 6. This is set for Mayor Fulop's administration seeking better quality affordable housing. The implosion occurred on August 29th, shortly after 9 a.m. Now where once stood three buildings is now just a plume of smoke. I'm Jeanette Josu, Hudson County View, the Eye of the Community.